Ellie, thank you. A man is facing charges tonight in connection with a deadly shooting in Winston-Salem. Police say Jake Gainey IV was taken into custody by US Marshals and a SWAT team today. He is charged with murder in the death of Rashad Sims. Officers found the victim shot several times on Eltha Drive 11 days ago. Police say Gainey and Sims did know each other. Gainey is in jail without bond and will make his next court appearance on Monday.